Welcome to the Camp Coffee Review. I'm going to review Camp Coffee. You might hear the microwave on in the background. That's because it's self-cleaning, which is a posh way of saying I've chucked in a bowl of water and some lemons because I had a bit of a fish sauce explosion in the microwave, if you remember, a couple of weeks ago. And it stank of fish. And it still does now. So I'm getting rid of it. Let's review this.
On the instructions, it says simply add 2 to 3 tsps of warm milk. Simply add 2 to 3 tsps to warm milk. Tsp. Tsp. 1 teaspoon. If you know what Disney film that's a reference to, let me know in the comment section down below. Let's see what this is. Oh, it's got a flip top. That's good. Good grief. How many times do we do this with tomato sauce and whatnot? Let's have a sniff together. Does it smell of coffee? Oh, God, it does smell of coffee. Oh, that smells strong. Now, this used to be sold in glass bottles. It might still be sold in glass bottles, but it's not anymore. Oh, God, that comes out quick, so that's 1 tsp. Tsp. And it says 2 to 3, but I'm going to go for... Can you do half a teaspoon if it's a liquid? Surely, to me, that is half a teaspoon. Oh well, we're going to go with it. I'm going to mix it in. Mixy, 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 mix. Oh, that's gone coffee coloured, so that's a good thing, I suppose. And let's see what it tastes like. Here we go, let's see. That's not too bad. Actually, I really thought it was going to be like really bitter, really like that. And the ingredients is sugar. Well, there's all pictures at the end so you can see what's in it and what's not in it. Sugar, water, chicory extract, 25%, and dried coffee extract, 4%, and that's it. So it is just coffee, really. With the sugar already in it. And you know what? I've not put any sweetener in this. That is rather good. I actually quite like that. I was expecting it to be like I just said. Well, I know what you're all like, and you're all expecting me to try a bit of it on its own. So I'm gonna have to do that, aren't I? So there's my spoon. Oh, God. I'm scared. Scared. Ooh. Look at that. A spoonful of camp coffee helps the medicine go down in the most delightful way. Oh, yeah. Oh. Quite sour. Ugh. Yeah. Not as bad as the sweetener on its own. Have I still got that bad tea and coffee? Not as bad as that. And definitely not as bad as fruit concentrate dilute juices such as these. Drinking them neat is ridiculously but all round I don't think this gets nearly enough marketing as it should. That is actually quite good. Same servings, less mess, easy pour, easy store, new improved bottle. I don't know why I'm doing an American accent. It's so warm. It's really humid in the kitchen because I'm soaking in the microwave. You probably can still hear it in the background. Anyway, thanks for watching. Please scratch, let me know in the comment section down below. Do you buy camp coffee? Will you now buy camp coffee? I think you should. I think that is not too bad at all. Bearing in mind, I've not had to add any sugar or sweetener to my coffee. To my milk. Weird. Excellent. Scratch, bye.